The key to really understanding the teenage brain is to understand it's still under construction. So it might be helpful to understand the structure of your brain, that you really have three brains inside your head. The brain at the bottom, often called the reptilian brain, is your survival brain. It keeps your heart beating, keeps you breathing. It's the home of fight, flight, or freeze, but just understand it's the survival brain. On top of that, we have the emotional brain, often called the mammal brain, because you have to be a mammal to have this emotional brain. And then the last brain, this one that's going to control your emotions, understand consequences, that part of the brain's not really going to be constructed or online until well into your 20s. So that the key to understanding the teenage brain is to understand we're really dealing with this emotional brain. It is normal for teenagers to see the world in a way that's much more based on feeling than is based on thinking. The key really to communicating with the teenager is to make sure you speak to that emotional brain before you give your thinking strategy.
You can discover more on the Spark Their Future website.